Hello, Scorpio, it's your turn. We're finna do a reading real quick. Let's see what's going on in your energy. What we need to tell you at this moment. Thank y'all. Like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate every last one of y'all for coming to join me. Let's see what's going on in Scorpio's energy. And at the end of this video, could y'all subscribe to my channel? I appreciate it. So what's going on with Scorpio? Also, any black magic that stopped at the beginning cannot penetrate through here. It is blocked in the name of the Holy Spirit. It is done. It's thank you. Thank you. Amen. Okay. Scorpio. What's going on with Scorpio? Spirit. What's going on with Scorpio? Now, Scorpio, the inner child, 16. Something about your inner child that you are on the Phoenix Rising. Somebody, this Phoenix Rising, somebody 32. Something about somebody's inner child and on the Phoenix Rising. What else for Scorpio? Two more, please. Thank you. Okay, sexuality four. And we have home. Okay. And at the bottom we have beauty. Okay, let's see what's going on with this inner child. What is going on with my lovely Scorpio? Hold on. Scorpio. What is going on with my Scorpio? Okay, what's this inner child we're dealing with? What's going on with your inner child? Okay, it says something about signs. You need to, someone may have, need to be paying attention, looking at some signs. They need to watch for the signs about the, give me some more on this signs with this inner child. But somebody's got to heal their inner child. They're working on that. That's a big, important thing. It says the Knight of Pentacles is working on healing his, the you know, their inner child. This King of Cups wants to offer something to somebody. It's your inner child. You're healing that right now, so you're not really listening. What's on the Phoenix Rising? So somebody's healing. What's the Phoenix Rising here? What's going on, Spirit? Okay, we have the Ten of Cups. Someone wants to offer you someone a happy family. Someone, Ace of Wands, somebody be expecting, they might be expecting a baby. Or it could be a business, something. If you're not wanting a baby, hey, everybody. It says someone's stuck in their head about it, though. This Page of Cups here. Someone may is stuck in their head about a Knight of Cups. Somebody that they put wanted to put an offer to, gave them a fish. Okay, what's the sexuality situation here? What's going on sexually, Scorpio? Why is sexuality here? Because we have the Fool. Someone is taking a leap of faith to do what? You're taking a leap of faith to do what, Scorpio? Someone, the King of Wands. What about the King of Wands taking a leap of faith to do what? Okay, we have an angel here. The King of Wands. We have angel. We have strength. They're giving this person strength. This Queen of Wands some strength to deal with these the stuff that's going on around them. All the you know, children and everything. What's going on at home? What's going on at the house? Eyes home here. Okay, at the house there is somebody has their differences. It's the divorce. Somebody's getting a divorce from a Queen of Pentacles. They don't see eye to eye. So somebody says, "I want a divorce." That's what they're gonna ask, but that's gonna cause a battle. But all these people are gonna be battling. Then the Knight of Swords here, because they playing chess, which they think they is. to this Queen of Cups and think they're playing chess, like the Two of Cups, to see that you don't know your offer that's coming to you. So they want to make you feel that small and have people step on you and make you feel like you can't accomplish your deal because, and then they're working on your beauty. They don't like because you're beautiful. That's, and there's nothing, that's sad. Okay, what else here? Give me some more info on this, Spirit. Can I get some more info on what's going on with Scorpio at this time? Let me tell Scorpio something. What else is going on with them that they need to know? It's of great importance. We have some things just can't be rushed, except that business and financial matters need to go through official channels before process can be made. People want to appreciate you trying to push. They won't appreciate you trying to rush them when, you know, you got to take your time. You need to not rush people. Don't rush into something. Take your time. What else? It says you need to drink more water. Someone started drinking more water in the past, but they started drinking more water. Somebody named Hunter, allegedly. It says, take this grain of salt. You went to take out your step-parents, really, but it didn't. It says, in the past, somebody tried to do that. A flurry climax was approaching. Something was approaching that kicked that out. 888. Somebody with a G in their name. Somebody's house fire takes out everyone. Stove was left on. Somebody need to watch out. Don't leave the stove on. It'll take out everybody. Watch your stove, or if it already happened. Sorry, yeah, I don't know what that was. But somebody left the stove on. It burned down the whole house. Somebody overthinking all their problems. Your dreams have a very good chance of you know, new opportunities is coming. You just got to remember to take a chance, you know. Someone named Virgo, it could be a Virgo. Your dreams have a good opportunity to show up. So don't give up. What else? With an MP in their name. Could be somebody with an MP in their name. Your dreams could possibly show up. What else? Someone named Max, allegedly, entertainment purposes. What else? Anything else, Spirit, before we go? Okay, there was a Leo here. And a dog is on fire acting like police. The dog on fire. Somebody put a dog in the past on fire. I don't know what that was, allegedly. That's sad. Somebody put a dog on fire. It's so hard in these streets. But I have to keep going. Somebody said it's so hard in these streets, but I have to keep going. Someone named Chris, smile. They trying to keep a smile on their face. They learning from my mistakes I made in my life. Someone is trying to learn from their mistakes. Someone named Trina in the past, allegedly. Somebody wants you to be quiet and say nothing. They don't want you talking. I promise I want to break your heart again. Somebody said they want to break your heart again. They says child molester case in the past. Somebody named Chris, allegedly. Tears and drama, fighting over a man or a woman, starting fights and stuff. Having bad moon swings in the past caused that. Like, share, and subscribe. I'll be back with more. Thank you.